That's kind of starting issues. It will eventually start, but it will take at least 10 to 15 tries in the morning. The issues with cold start, I've changed the new battery, glow plugs, fuel filter. The problem is still there. No luck. On long cranks, it will never start. And there's no point giving gas because it will turn off. The only way to turn this on is little cranks or small cranks, and then it will fire up itself.